School. Welcome back to another bright broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. I am Macy Harrelson.
And I am Lyra Cooper. Today we have an amazing show for you guys today. Today's lunch was so good, Macy.
It was.
Speaking of lunch, let's go into some lunch with Dawson Colvin.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch. It's time for lunch. Lunch. It's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch. Lunch. It's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, now get it, lunch, eat some cheese, peas, broccoli, hey. Greens, beans.
Hello, Devil Elementary School, and tomorrow, February the 7th, we'll be having stuffed crust pizza, baked potato chips, garden salad, carrots, fruit juice, and your choice of milk. Back over to the news desk.
Now let's go over to some weather with Pedro and Javion.
Hi, my name is Pedro LaRue.
And Javion Hurd.
Tomorrow, in February 7, 2023, the high will be 69 degrees.
And tomorrow, the weather will be 51 low.
The wind will be 7 miles an hour, and hopefully we can go outside because it's going to be a beautiful day.
This month is all about Black history. We're going to go over to some information about Black history with Sophia LaRue and Madeline Beckham.
Welcome back, Dave Elementary School. Today I'm going to be talking about Black History Month. Did you know William Tucker was the first ancestry born in 13 British colonies? His birth symbolized the beginning of a distinct. Black History Month started in February 1986. Black History Month was created to focus on the contributions of Black people.
Well, my name is Sophia LaRue, and I'm here to talk about Black History Month. Did you know that in 2009, Barack Obama became the first Black American president to be nominated by a major party, namely by the Democrats? He was the first Black American to be elected and re-elected president of the U.S.
Now let's go over to a video about the Glow Ride.
Hey everyone, get excited because something fun is coming your way. It's called Boosterthon and we kick off really soon. The Boosterthon fundraiser will help us get active, raise funds for our school, and learn to live with character by watching a mini series called Grand Land Adventure. We actually get to check out how the story will unfold right now.
Grandma's house is so boring now.
A whole summer stuck here for yet another cousin count. Thank goodness for the internet.
Remember how Grandpa used to play those little treasure hunt games with us? Those little clues he'd leave all over the house?
I know. I miss those.
Me too.
Hey, pass me the charger. My phone's about to die.
Me first, dude. I'm on 1%. Why isn't it charging?
That's strange. The power must be out.
Grandma, the power's out again. We need to know what's happening on the interwebs.
Why don't you go outside? You remember what that's like, don't you?
Grandma's got jokes.
Mm-hmm. We have been inside all summer. Want to check out the backyard? Come on, it will be fun.
Well, here we are. The great outdoors. Man, I already feel sunburned.
Hold up. What is that over there?
Jiminy Cricket! It's Grandpa's VW van.
Check this out. Grandpa's own stuff. It's like a treasure chest in here.
Whoa, now this is some vintage filmmaking.
What the heck is this thing?
I was wondering when you three would find this.
Grandma, this is so cool.
It sure is.
Grandma, can we start this projector up to see what's on this?
Of course.
Jesse, Otto, Asher, if you're watching this, it means I'm gone. The thought of leaving you three, well, breaks this old grandpa's heart. Just know that I love you more than anything in the world, which is why I'm giving you something special. A hidden treasure that's linked to the national parks and hidden inside this. But to find it, you'll have to have character.
Treasure? Say no more, Pops.
Over the course of my career as a National Parks Ranger, I've seen and explored some of the most beautiful parks in the country. And each one taught me a specific character trait, something essential for leading a well-lived life. And I want to pass that on to you. But before I can give you the treasure, you'll have to discover those character traits for yourself. And here's the catch. To find them, you need to watch a series of documentaries I've done on each park and discover which character trait each one represents. Then, and only then, will you be able to find the treasure.
We have to find that treasure.
What is inside of this thing?
Hold on. Did that canister just light up?
Whoa, I can't wait to see what happens next. If you want to get a head start on our Boosterthon, register with your family on mybooster.com. Once you register, search for your school's name and you'll be able to see your school's goal, awesome prizes you can earn, and other really fun, super cool, exciting things. So what are you waiting for? Register with your family today at mybooster.com.
Well, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, Tigers travel to the top.